Historic day as India outlaws triple talaq, Islamic instant divorce. Minister says women now have justice, but Muslim group accuses Hindu-led government of community interference. India's parliament has approved a bill outlawing the centuries-old right of a Muslim man to instantly divorce his wife, drawing accusation of government interference in a community matter. Narendra Modi's Hindu nationalist administration has been pushing to criminalize triple talaq, under which a man can divorce by uttering the word talaq, meaning divorce in Arabic, three times in his wife's presence. Following Tuesday's upper house vote, it now only requires the signature of the president, considered a formality, to become law. The lower house backed the bill, which will make anyone practicing instant divorce liable to prosecution last week. India is one of the few countries where the practice has survived law. It was declared unconstitutional by the Supreme Court 2 years ago. This is a historic day. The injustice that was going on with the Muslim women, India's parliament has given them justice, Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad said in Delhi. Some Indian Muslim group have said that triple talaq is wrong, but believe the practice should be reviewed by community leaders rather than the government. Asaduddin Owaisi, an MP from the opposition All India Majlis-e-Ittehad-ul-Muslimin party, said that the BJP failed to reform Hindu society and was instead targeting Muslims. Critics have long accused the BJP of a bias against minority Muslims. The BJP denies the allegation but says it is opposed to be appeasement of the any community. Now that's all from our today's top story. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest updates. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world, and don't forget to like, share and comment on our video.